we're just driving up the side of the Whirinaki River, trying to find another couple of spots. I know there's one a bit further up, 3 or 4 minutes away, so just going for a drive up there to see if we can catch anything.
It's so great.
The river's right there, but we can't.
So we keep driving and see where we will end up. Beautiful river. Right, so there is not much time left for the sun to go down, and there's a lot of rise and fish are quite active, so we are just waiting until gets a bit darker and we start dry fly fishing.
Yeah, it must be somewhere on the bay.
And here we are in nice quiet water, and we have seen a lot of fish rising. So let's see what happens. Wow, look at the number of fish. Beautiful trout, and look how many rise. Bloody hell, incredible. One just rose here.
Ooh, fish rising.
Come on. Yes. Feed it. Gotcha. Yep. Oh, don't tell me he spat it. He might have spat it. Oh no, he's still on there.
Oh, bloody beauty. On the fly. On dry fly. Wow. Oh wow, that is nice fish. Oh, where is he? Oh, beautiful. Oh my, that's a beauty.
Beauty. A nice brownie, I think. Oh yes, very nice.
Not so bad. Oh, bloody nice fish. Oh my, that's a nice, beautiful fish.
Ow.
Oh, nice one, mate.
Fuck.
He's nice and clear. Wolf. You show it to us? Oh my, that's a beauty. Okay. Awesome. Just to make the truck even lighter off, Garot. So let's see what happens. Here we go. Beauty. Awesome. We have to go through the end. The river is actually down quite a bit, like about 7-10 meters down. And fishing usually is very good, but it's hard to get there. So see if we can find a way and get down there. Right through there. Right, we're going to fish this water for about a couple of hours. Usually it's a very nice spot. Let's see what happens.
You look like an alright fish, eh?
Looks like a big fish.
Oh my, look at him fight. Fucking beauty. Oh yeah. Oh, he's a nice fish.
Get some underwater of them.
Yeah, good on you, mate. Yeah, no, mate. That's the story. That looks awesome fish. Bloody beauty! Oh, Mike, Andrew, you are king, brother. Woo-wee. That's a beauty. Oh, what a beauty. Oh, what a beauty. That is a really nice fish. Awesome. Oh my, oh beauty, shall we let him go?
Yep.
Okay, hang on. Beauty, really? Can go. If I can turn it that way, turn it on my side. Ah, beauty, yes. Okay. You all right? Oh. Okay, sorry, mate. Yeah. Oh, beauty, she disappeared. Woo-hoo-hoo! You alright? I can't give you a hand because I'll go back to you.
Hang on, there's just a lot of gorse that you ready to pull.
Beauty, well done.
Ooh,
oh, awesome!
Right, guys.
gonna call it a day. The fishing was awesome. Thank you very much for being with us. You take care of yourself. Be kind. Kakita and all right. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakita and all.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.